when I first read the script, I was really impressed. I think that Simon really captured the style and feel of the original film, but in a fresh, more modern, recent version of it, and felt it was very scary, but also had great characters and a fun kind of pace and feel to it too. Films, creative process is a found footage film. So every camera angle you see in the movie is a camera angle that's motivated by cameras that the characters themselves are either operating or wearing. In our case, we have these earpiece cameras that they're wearing to document their whole journey. And the process of making it is much more complicated than you would think, because you need to carefully block every scene so that you are able to get the important moments from a camera that actually is motivated by the characters. And you can't do the standard approach to filmmaking where you kind of punch in for an insert when you have a detailed thing you have to say, or go wide to show a vista. You need to incorporate all of that into the blocking that the actors are doing. Otherwise, you're not going to be able to get the shots that you need. And so for Adam directing it and for the cast, they have to constantly be thinking not only of what the actors are doing for the performance, but where they're motivating cameras for what the coverage is going to be. Because we have these earpiece cameras, a lot of the viewpoints feel like first person. Like, it feels like you're seeing scenes through the eyes of the characters. And I think for horror set pieces, it's really compelling because you see, you feel like you're really in the scene yourself, and what the characters are experiencing is something you're experiencing. We're shooting a lot of the night scenes in true dark, where the only light source is a flashlight that the characters are holding. And you really feel like you're just alone in the woods in the dark. And it's a sort of a primal fear that's not necessarily a jump scare moment, but a sort of base level of nervous fear that you have in there.